Quality. That's my red fish. See, when he swims down to the rocks, that means he's dying. And that's mostly what he does all day. And he used to be in the same tank with this one, but the red one kept biting the blue one in the tail, so we had to get a bowl for the blue one. But this tank that the red one's in, it's not a good tank, because we put another fish in there once and it died in like a couple months, and now this one's dying after a couple months, so I guess it's just a bad tank. But this one is very happy in his bowl. Now, I don't know why, but the bowl has nothing to clean it or anything, but the tank does have this little bubbly thingy that pumps air into the water. But see, my fish can't swim against it because he's weak. He's sick. Wardly Betta food. Where there's food, fish eat it. He's more active than normal.